So we're going to learn about a block called when this sprite clicked. It's under events, and it's this third block right here. Now this block is really powerful. You'll use it for buttons, for moving, for everything. So just drag it over here, and in the next video, I'll show you how to use it.